Thank you. Goodbye.
Tell me something about the boat trip you did this morning.
Yeah, it was so amazing to be on the boat. It was so beautiful, and it was, you know, a beautiful day. Everyone's riding bikes. It was really nice to get out of New York and beautiful weather and be on the water.
What a gorgeous day it was today, huh?
It was. And did you see something special?
All of Amsterdam by canal. It's pretty spectacular. I don't know if there's any one place that I would say trump the next, but it was just beautiful to be out. The boat we were on was lovely, and it was just a perfect day.
Now about the movie, do you think it's more about revenge or more about friendship?
It's definitely, for me, more about friendship. It's about going through a hard time, and all these girls went through the same time, that difficult moment in their life, and they was there to support each other and bring each other up, and even though they take the low road for a little bit, they all take their own paths eventually and still support each other through that.
I think that that's what drives the story is how we're dealing with the man who treated us all badly, but it's about the female friendship, yeah, for sure.
Ja, ik heb daar wel eens mee te maken gehad, hoor, met vreemd gaan.
En toen, wraak genomen?
Nou, eigenlijk was ik degene die vreemd ging.
En is er wraak op je genomen dan?
Nee, dat niet. Gelukkig niet. Dat zou je gebeuren.
Hoi. Jij hoort natuurlijk ontzettend veel verhalen over wraak bij vreemdgaan. Kun je mij een juicy story vertellen?
Ja, de beste die ik ooit gehoord heb, als je echt wraak wil nemen op je man, dan moet je wachten tot de vakantie is. Dan ga je naar zijn huis, dan haal je zijn gordijnroeder los. Dan stop je in de holle gordijnroeder garnalen. En dan doe je hem weer dicht, hang je hem weer op en dan laat je gewoon lekker rotten in de zon. En op een bepaald moment gaat het zo stinken in zo'n huis en dan heeft hij geen idee waar het vandaan komt. Goeie tip, toch?
Stel nou dat mijn man vreemd gaat, wat is dan uw ultieme tip om wraak te nemen?
Ik heb een kruidentuintje en daar staan allerlei Indiaanse, Chinese kruiden. Daar kun je iemand helemaal mee neerhalen, binnen, niet schrikken, want dat kun je anders niet, binnen 6 minuten.
You could make it a really big drama movie, but you made it a comedy. Was it fun to make this kind of comedy?
So much fun. So great. So great to work with these girls. They're so fearless. And it's really fun to play, this straight to Leslie Screwy as well, because she's so insanely talented. So it was a lot of fun. I think that ladies are really going to enjoy it, and the men too. It's a lot of fun.
Thank you so much.